So as we get rain from the process of evaporation and from the process of condensation with the help of ocean only, with the help of water body only, with the help of hydrosphere only, and that is why hydrosphere is very important. Okay, now next, large amount of precious animals. Okay, we can say number, numerous creatures lives under water. Okay, for them also hydrosphere plays important role. Okay, now we can obtain salt from the water. Yes, we can obtain, as I told you, that ocean water is saline, it is salty, right? So we can obtain salt from water, from hydrosphere. Okay, all the water bodies is known as hydrosphere, right? Now, protein rich food. Now, people, we humanly can get protein rich food from hydrosphere. Just for example, fish, right? Many people used to have it, right? So that is what? That is good source of protein. That also we are getting from hydrosphere. Okay, so that is why hydrosphere is very important. And even it generates electricity. What it generates? Water generates electricity with the help of dams, with the help of thermal powers, right? It generates electricity. Electricity is very important, yes or no? Yes. So that is why hydrosphere is necessary. Okay. And even for the trading purpose. What is trade? Now, trade. Trade means transfer of goods from one place to another with the help of export and import. Okay. So that is also possible with the help of hydrosphere. Okay. There are roadways, waterways and airways. So in this way, waterways is also useful for the trading purpose, and that is why hydrosphere is very important. Okay, and for our survival also it is very important. Got it? For our day-to-day routine, we need water. For washing clothes, we need water. For bathing, we need water. For drinking and for cooking and many other purposes. So that is why hydrosphere plays an important role in our day-to-day life.